Krishna from 6th standard B section. I am talking about World Cancer Day. World Cancer Day is an international day marked on February 4th to raise awareness of cancer and to increase its prevention, detection and treatment. World Cancer Day was founded by the Union of Union. World Cancer Day was prevention, detection and treatment Union for International Cancer Control to support the goals. The World Cancer Declaration written in 2008. The primary goal of World Cancer Day is to significantly reduce illness and death caused by cancer and is an opportunity to rally the international community to end the injustice of preventable suffering from cancer. Thank you.
I am from 6th standard B section. World Cancer Day. World Cancer Day is celebrated all over the world to raise awareness about causes, symptoms, treatment and protection. World Cancer Day celebrated on 4th of February every year. This disease was recommended and organized by the UICC, means Union of International Cancer Control, to encourage and support the World Cancer Declaration goals written in 2008. The primary goals are celebrated this day to reduce illness and deaths to this disease. So we all take responsibility to spread awareness about this disease to prevent others. Thank you, Onenda. Have a good day.
ಈ ದಿನ ಅಂತೂ ಒಂದೆಡೆ ಬಿದ್ದಿದಾದರೆ ಇನ್ನೊಂದೆಡೆ ಹೊಗೆಯೋ ಹೊಗೆ. ಹೀಗೆ ಯಾರೋ ಮಾತನಾಡುತ್ತಿದ್ದ ಮೌನವಾಗಿ ಹೀಗೆ ಹೊಗೆಯನ್ನು ಸಹಿಸಿಕೊಳ್ಳುತ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಸಹನೆಯ ಪರೀಕ್ಷೆಯಾಗಿದೆ. ಸಿಗರೇಟ್ ಬೀಡಿಗಳು ಆರಲಿ. ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕ ಸ್ಥಳಗಳಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಗರೇಟ್ ಸೇರುವುದು ನಿಷಿದ್ಧ. ಉಲ್ಲಂಘನೆ ಮಾಡದೆ ದಂಡ ವಿಧಿಸಲಾಗುವುದು. ಧೂಮ್ರಪಾನವನ್ನು ಮಾಡದಿರಿ, ಮಾಡಲು ಬಿಡದಿರಿ. ಧೂಮ್ರಪಾನಕ್ಕೆ ಬೆಲೆ ತೆರಬೇಕಾದೀತು.
Please wait. Please, no, Mayur. I don't like. I have enjoyed. What happened? Were you?
We
need to go hospital. Can I go ambulance? At hospital.
Doctor.
General signs and symptoms of cancer care. Lung can be felt under the skin, where changes including loss of gain, skin changes such as yellowing, darkening, redness of the skin, changes in bladder habits, persistent cough or trouble breathing, unexplained muscles or joint pain, unexplained fever or night sweat, bleeding. These are all the signs and symptoms of cancer care.
After few days later.
Hi Vishan.
Hi.
Hi Kishore.
Hi. Hey, don't touch me. Suffering from cancer.
Hi Anita.
Hi Meghana.
Hi.
Hi friends.
Hey friends, I have chocolate. Hi.
Hey Anita, you don't know you are suffering from cancer.
No Mayu, no thanks.
It's okay.
Okay. Bye. Bye friends. At home.
Mayur, what happened, my son? Mayur is so depressed.
Mom, my friends are ignoring me. They not give shake hand and hug also, and not receive even chocolate also.
Don't worry, my son. Don't be depressed. God bless you.
We can prevent ourselves by the following cancer prevention tips. Don't use tobacco, eat healthy diet, maintain a healthy weight and be physically active, protect ourselves by the middle sun, get vaccination, avoid risky behavior, get regular medical care.
At hospital.
What happened to my son, doctor? He is recovering from the cancer. And please follow my personal suggestion. Don't avoid him and be close to him. And love and affection is important to him. The cancer is not a contagious disease and it is not an infectious disease. Please take care of him and follow my personal suggestion.
Okay, doctor. Thank you.
Cancer is not a contagious disease. Cancer people need some love and affection. Cancer cannot spread by shaking hands and sharing food. Cancer people have all the rights to live like a common person. They must have self-respect and should get a normal in their homes and society.
College campus.
Hi Nishan.
Hi Mayur.
Hi Kishore.
Hi Mayur. Hi Nishan.
Hi.
Hi Anita.
Hi Meghana.
Hi friends.
Sorry Mayur.
It's okay my friends. Let's go to the college friends.
Okay, bye. Bye.
Very fresh.
Yes,
sir. Ribbon to say first.
Good morning, everyone. As we all know that today is the World Cancer Day. Cancer ribbon are the great way to raise awareness. But sometimes people are embarrassed when they do not recognize the particular colored ribbon. The good news is that most of the people who wear the colored ribbon goes to which cancer. If you wish to familiarize yourself, now you have chance. Let's see one by one.
Zebra print color ribbon representatives carcinoid cancer. The zebra print ribbon is the emblem for neuroendocrine terms including carcinoid cancer. Thank you.
Black color ribbon represents skin cancer. Skin cancer is the most common form of cancer in the US. Every hour the black color ribbon to promote skin checks and preventive screenings.
White and burgundy color ribbon represented head and neck lung cancer. The head and neck cancer know that alcohol and tobacco use more scientific risk factor for this type of cancer.
Gold color ribbon representing childhood cancer. Gold color ribbon represent all cancer that occur during childhood.
Purple color ribbon indicate pancreatic cancer. Pancreatic cancer is difficult to diagnose in the early stages. Pancreatic cancer uses a purple color ribbon as tribute to one woman's love for her mother. Thank you.
Orange color ribbon represents leukemia and kidney cancer. Leukemia is a form of a blood cancer that usually starts in the bone marrow. Kidney cancer is more common in older people.
Blue, pink and teal color represent thyroid cancer. The cause of thyroid cancer is unknown, but certain risk factors have been identified and include a family history of joint exposure to high level radiation.
Tail color indicates ovarian cancer, a cancer that being in a female organ that produces egg at a later stage. Ovarian cancer is the more difficult to treat.
Yellow color ribbon represent bladder cancer. Another symbol for hope is the yellow ribbon.
Gray color ribbon indicates brain cancer. Compared to breast cancer, brain cancer is rare.
Periwinkle blue color ribbon represents stomach cancer. Stomach cancer is the third leading cause of cancer deaths globally.
Green color ribbon represents liver cancer. Liver cancer affects nearly twice as many men as women.
Blue and yellow purple colors represent the bladder cancer. Smoking is the biggest risk factor for bladder cancer. This is because tobacco contains cancer causing chemicals.
Pink color ribbon represents breast cancer. It mainly symbolizes hope and somehow reminds people in respecting every woman need.